Hello viewers, welcome to ECE Sradha Ocean. My name is Suresh Kumar. This is the ninth question from GATE 2019 ECE paper. In this question, they given arrangement of an integrated circuit and they are asking the same diagram with the symbols. So if we observe the arrangement, in this arrangement there are three letters B, E, C, that means base, emitter, collector. So the given circuit contains one BJT transistor, but the problem is if we observe the options contains both NPN transistor and PNP transistor. So the question is, what kind of BJT is there? So if we observe the arrangement again here, collector and emitter are N-type materials and base is P-type material, so we can say that there is a NPN transistor. So from the options, we can say that option C and option D are wrong options. Next thing, basically in an ordinary BJT, emitter is heavily doped and base is lightly doped and collector is moderately doped. If we observe the given arrangement, in the case of emitter, N++ is there, that means heavily doped N-type material is there, which is okay. Next, in the case of B, that means base, P plus is there, that means highly doped P-type material. So we have to connect P-type material to the ordinary base of BJT. Next thing, in the case of collector, N++ is there, that means heavily doped N-type material. So that means N-type material have to connect to the ordinary collector of BJT. If we observe option A PN diode is connected such that P-type material is connected to base and N-type material is connected to the collector of ordinary BJT. So if we observe carefully, option A will be the correct answer to the given arrangement. Thank you.